particular in front of the Saudi embassy, so that no one who comes to the nation's capital, and certainly not those in this embassy, will ever forget this extraordinary man who did so much for his country.
Getting involved in a war in a neighboring country in Yemen and killing so many people inside Yemen and turning that country into an absolute catastrophe. I think the only way to treat Saudi Arabia